Just want to clarify, guys, I changed absolutely nothing. The harness is still unplugged and taped up, but the issue seemed to have fixed itself, so let's take a quick look. I don't know, I didn't change a thing. So I'll put my key right down there. Handbrake off for DRLs, wheel is chocked with wood. It works now, see? I swear to God, I changed nothing at all. And remember the first time I showed you in the last video, everything was dead. I don't know, maybe it takes a minute or two to register in the car, maybe that's what happens. Oh, I gotta turn this car off real quick. I don't even have a freaking air filter in here. It's probably gonna throw me a goddamn math code or something. Okay, I think I'm good. I'm very stoked now. I was just confused because it seemed like such a simple task. Now it is working. I'm gonna tape up both ends of that harness. I already did one. Then I'm gonna snap them back into the respective white holders, you know, that snap into the holes in here. Let me get you a light. So I'm gonna take this white one, snap it in. It goes under, there's a hole where my finger is under the blue thing. And I'll also snap in this white one up here where it goes to hold everything in place so I don't get rattles. And then that should keep it good. But I am gonna tape up both sides of this just so water doesn't get in, etc. Pretty stoked now. As long as everything works, I'm good with it. I'm leaving it, so we'll go from there.